And what I've seen and said from this president is not a triple-A presidency, but I'll call it a triple-D presidency. It's been a presidency which has been associated with debt and with downgrade and with delay. You got 25 million people out of work right now, Mr. President, out of work or in part-time jobs needing full-time work, or they stopped looking for work. You shouldn't be on the Vineyard playing golf. You should be doing your job getting Americans back to work.